guys are fearless.
We're fearless. Fearless.
Who fell off? Him? Did he fell off? Fall off?
Of the site from the beginning of the city up to today. So if you start the visit in that building, you're going underground, you can see what remains from the St. Pierre River. On the other side of the old custom house that was built in 1836. That was also a courthouse. And at the end of 1775, Benjamin Franklin and also Benedict Arnold stayed here a few days. Trying to convince us to join the Americans for the Independence War.